Hello everyone! Hi! Today we are going to show you how to make Playhouse Disney puzzles. Yep, Playhouse Disney puzzles. These are fun puzzles we can do just for fun. Or maybe when you have to do it with somebody. So, they have different shapes on them. And look at the box. This is the box of the Playhouse Disney puzzles. It came out in 2006. And it includes four Playhouse Disney shows: Higglytown Heroes, JoJo Circus, Little Einsteins, and Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. So we're going to start with the circle. Circle! Now the first thing you have to do is connect the puzzle pieces together to make the circle. The circle! Then attach it to here. Now let's play a guessing game. Do you know who she is? She is purple, and she's a duck, and she likes flowers. Can you guess who it is? You guessed it, it's Daisy Duck! Our next shape is a rectangle. First, you have to connect it to here, like this, then here, then there. Can you guess what it is? I'll give you three clues. It's a place in Higglytown where it has baked treats and special bread. Can you guess what it is? You guessed it, Lady in the Candy Bakery Shop. Our next shape is a triangle. First connect to here, then the other piece goes there and put that side here. Good. Can you guess what it is? I'll give you three clues. It's a park. And it has a sign, and friends can visit. So can you guess what it is? You guessed it, it's Mickey, Goofy, and Donald in Mickey Park. And our next shape is a diamond. First connect this piece to here, then connect the other piece to here, one over there, and the other one goes there. Good! Can you guess what it is? I'll give you three clues. They are balls. You can juggle them and dance around. Can you guess what it is? You guessed it. It's JoJo and his friends at the circus. Our next puzzle is a trapezoid. First, you have to connect it to here, then stick it here. Great! I'm going to give you three clues to see what this picture is. This is a zoo. It has animals there. And Higgly Kids are here. So can you guess what it is? You guessed it, it's the Higglytown Heroes at the zoo. Our next puzzle is a square. So first connect it to here, then connect the other piece there, then connect it here, and it here. Perfect. Now I'm gonna give you three clues. There are music notes on them. Quincy is playing the trumpet. Annie is singing, and Leo has his baton. So can you guess what it is? You guessed it! The Little Einsteins playing music, Our next puzzle is a star. Connect here, then connect it right over there. Come on. And then connect it here. Perfect! Now I'm going to give you three clues. So, they're clapping their hands and dancing, and there are stripes and stars on it. So can you guess what it is? You guessed it, it's JoJo and Goliath clapping. Our next puzzle is an oval. So, connect it here, right over there, and there. Perfect, now I'm going to give you three clues. They're in a rocket ship. There are the planets, and there are lots of stars in the sky. Can you guess what it is? You guessed it, it's the Little Einsteins in outer space. And last but not least, we have the heart. So connect it here, and you made a puzzle. Now we're going to give you three clues to see what this last picture is. It's a puzzle, it has hearts on it, and she's wearing a bow, and pink shoes. Can you guess what it is? You guessed it, it's Minnie Mouse. Well guys, and that's how you make Playhouse Disney puzzles. We completed every shape of each segment. Thanks so much for all your help today. You were fantastic. Yes, we were. And now we're going to show you some fun Playhouse Disney clips. You ready to watch them? We are. Okay.
Hot dog. We got ears, it's time for cheers. Hot dog, no problem solved. Hot diggity dog.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve.
Yes!
Today. You were fantastic. Glad you were. And one more thing, don't forget to subscribe to Stephanie Church's YouTube channel, and there will be new videos each day. So without further notice, see you next time. Bye!